look! It's Pocoyo and Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What a lovely morning. And what fine balloons. Where are you two off to?
Ellie.
Ah, I see. You're off to show your balloons to Ellie. What fun.
Ellie. Ellie?
Oh, dear. Can anyone tell Pocoyo why Ellie isn't answering?
She's asleep.
Ellie's sleeping.
That's right, Pocoyo. It looks like Ellie is taking a nap. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo. What a nice surprise for her when she wakes up. Oh no! It's the balloons! Oh no! Ellie! Come back! The vamoosh, of course, good idea, Pocoyo. But where has Ellie got to?
Ellie!
Oh no! The balloons! Yes, that's it. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Hurry there. Quick, quick. Don't let her fall. Got a plan, have you, Pato? Yes, good work, Pato. But, oh, what now? Look where Ellie's heading. I don't think Pocoyo and Pato understand. Wait, can any of you tell them what Ellie is heading for?
The tree!
She's gonna hit the tree!
Sleepy bird! Sleepy bird! Perhaps it would be best if you left your nest just for a moment. You see, there's a rather large pink elephant riding on a skateboard heading this way. She's almost here! Thank you. I think Ellie wants to know why you let her sleep so long. All right then. I suppose I should explain, Ellie. First you floated up in the sky, and then you parachuted down to Earth, and then you nearly fell, but you landed on a skateboard, and then... Oh well, at least you had a nice sleep, Ellie, and we had a great adventure. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pato. What are you doing? You're wearing pajamas, you have a teddy bear, and you're in bed. I see, you're going to sleep. Good night. Oh dear, what's that? Uh-oh. Now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. An alarm clock. Pocoyo, it's not a good time to play. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is wearing?
Pajamas!
Right, he's wearing pajamas. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is holding?
A teddy bear!
Teddy bear!
Right. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? Right. So, Pato is wearing pajamas. He has his teddy bear and he's in bed. What do you think he wants to do?
Sleep.
Exactly.
Stop playing! I put away. I put away. Meow.
Oh. Goodness!
Choo-choo. I put away!
Oh dear! It's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, jump! That's it! Jump, jump, jump! Jumping is fun! Oh dear. Fred says, clap! Come on, let's clap! That's it. Clap! Clapping is fun. Fred says, run! That's it. Run! Run! Running is fun. Fred says, that's all. Are you going to bed too, Pocoyo? Now Pato can sleep.
Teddy bear!
That's Pato's teddy bear.
Good night.
Good night. Oh no! Poor Pato.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed with my pajamas and my teddy bear. I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, and hello to Pato up there too. Wow, that's quite a system you've got going there. Pocoyo passes the bricks up and Pato puts them on top. Well, your teamwork is really paying off. It looks fantastic. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo and Pato are building?
They're building a castle.
A castle!
Exactly.
Oh dear, Pocoyo. What are you going to do? Pato needs another brick, but you've already used them all up. Oh, Pocoyo, I'm not sure that's such a good idea. Pocoyo, Pato, there's no reason to get so angry with one another. It's no one's fault. Pato wanted more bricks and Pocoyo was only trying to help. Oh, come on now. Make friends.
No.
Whoa!
good. Here comes Ellie. Maybe she can sort out this ridiculous situation. Oh, look, Pocoyo. Really has got out of hand. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie thinks they should do?
Be friends again!
Be friends!
I suppose Pocoyo and Pato really did learn that being friendly is a lot more fun than being angry. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato! Bye-bye!
Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky colour too. Pato?
Yeah.
something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish! Oh, we should help him. Pocoyo, you certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Everyone, but I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys. Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries?
¿Qué se más? Esa cosa es socio.
Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing Bumbleberry Forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo.
Friend! 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 Oh, Roberto! Cosa que si vais? Cosito son, cojete. Quisiera que cosito si, que si vais?
Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. terrific. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Hello, Pocoyo. It's good to see you.
Hi.
Where have you been these past weeks? Oh, I see. You've been on holidays. I bet you can't wait to tell your friends all about it. And here's Pato, also back from holidays too. How nice. You and Pocoyo will have plenty to talk about. And so will you, Ellie. Holidays are over for everyone. Time for a reunion. Home at last. Well, it's good to be together again. Ah, Ellie, very nice. And Sleepy Bird too. Well now, let's hear what you each did on your holidays. Who wants to start? Pato, perhaps? Oh, a trip to the beach. And you built a sandcastle there. Then you went fishing. What's that? The fish was bigger than that? Still not big enough? Now? Tremendous! Ah, you had some fun in the snow, Ellie. Let's hear all about it. You met some new friends. And you built a big snowman together. My, that is big. And you practiced jumps with your snowboard. How cool is that? What's that? The jump was higher? This high? You jumped so far, you even had time to read and do some yoga and even have a tea party. Why, that's unbelievable. And it looks like Pocoyo and Pato might agree with me. Okay, okay, Ellie. Let's hear your story, Pocoyo. You went flying to outer space. You flew past some amazing planets. A lettuce planet? Sounds very healthy. And a strawberry planet? Delicious. Until you got to a planet made of cake and giant candy? Are you quite sure, Pocoyo? You seem to have had a lot of fun there, Pocoyo. And then you ate the whole planet?
Yeah!
Well, did that really happen? I'm not sure the others buy your tale, Pocoyo. What about your holidays, Sleepy Bird? What did you do? (Laughs) That just might be the most wonderful holidays of all of them.
Mine best.
Hold on now. Must you all argue about your holidays? After all, it's fun to share our holiday stories with our friends. Even if maybe some parts of the stories aren't exactly how things happened.
No!
Come on now, Pocoyo. And really, the best part is that you're all here having fun together again. Off you go. Time for play.
Let's play.
And no more tall tales.
Bye-bye.
Good. Bye-bye now. Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go! All together! What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo.
Let's go!
Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. We're back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap? Pocoyo, you're making too much noise.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
I'm sorry.
Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Shh. Pocoyo. It may be noisy, but Ellie must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo! Sorry, I'll whisper from now on. I don't hear anything, Pocoyo.
Shh.
I don't hear a thing. What now? You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Sweet dreams. You've earned them. Bye-bye, all. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
My, what a beautiful garden. You have tomatoes and lettuce. And what is that exactly? Carrots, of course. It's a delicious looking garden.
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Ellie is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Wow. Fantastic!
Mar. Water!
Pocoyo would like you to search for to water. Look! Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Ellie says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes, they're gone. Look, now the lettuce is moving. At least your carrots are still there. Oops. Quick, follow the vegetables. Oh, dear. Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce.
And what is this?
Tomato.
It's a tomato.
And this?
It's a carrot.
That's right. It's a carrot. And it's moving. Look, it's an ant. It's a lot of ants. It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is! Play with Ellie? Oh, Ellie is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing?
A bath.
right. She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyo. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you reading?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. Wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Ellie is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is playing with in the bath?
A bubble!
She's playing with a bubble.
Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck!
Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin!
It's a penguin!
Yes, it's a penguin!
Penguin! Wah, wah,
wah, wah, wah. Well done!
Wah, 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 wah.
Last, Ellie is ready to play. Get it, Ellie! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Ellie. Playing in the bath is fun.
Taking my time.
Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato.
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach.
I love the beach.
He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur.
Friend, come play with me.
So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus.
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is? That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is? It's the train. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples.
3 apples. Goodness. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3. Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is! Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look! You're going on the aeroplane too! Travelling is fun, but travelling with friends is even better.
If you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase.
Hi, Ellie. A house? How lovely. The door? The roof? The roof is on top of the house. And a window. Terrific! Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
House.
A house, that's right. You must be very careful. It's Ellie's house. Now, Pocoyo. Pato, be careful. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. The Martian Brothers Show! Lamp. Phone. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
Roof!
It's the roof!
Roof!
The roof! Very good! Can you tell them what this is?
Door!
It's the door!
Door!
The Yay! Door! Right! And what's this?
Window!
It's the window!
Window!
Right!
Rebuild!
Good idea! This is not good. Poor Ellie.
animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Snake! It's a snake!
Snake!
Yes, it's a snake. Well done. That's better. The roof goes on top of the house. The window. The window goes there. Great! And the door. The door goes there. Perfect.
We did it! Yay!
What a beautiful house!
Yay!
We're going to build a house now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.
Hello, Pato. What a lovely living room. There's a sofa, a table, a rug, and a TV. Wonderful. Oh, look. Your friends are here. Pato, that wasn't nice.
The Martian Brothers Show!
TV. Radio.
Radio, 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 radio.
Radio, it's a radio.
Phone. Ah, popcorn. Delicious.
Hello!
Pato, your friends are here. Where is Caterpillar?
The table.
She's on the table.
Where is Pocoyo?
He's on the sofa.
where is Lula?
The rug!
She's on the rug!
That's right.
Welcome to the show. Here we go. And today's color is purple. All right, let's all look for something purple. Go.
Something purple.
All right, let's see your pictures. A purple ball, a purple umbrella, and a purple cup. Good job! Now keep looking for purple things. A purple car, perfect. A purple aubergine, beautiful. And this, do you know what it is? Purple alien! Hooray for purple!
Pato, that's not nice. They are your friends. I wonder where your friends are, Pato. They aren't having much fun. Pocoyo, Pato would like you to sit on the sofa. That's right, Lula. Sit on the rug. And Caterpillar sits on the table. What fun! Now everyone can watch TV together.
Welcome to my living room, my friends have come to be here with me. We all watch the TV, one sits on the table, one lies on the rug, some sit on the sofa. Sofa, one sits on the table, one lies on the rug. We all watch the TV.
Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh. The postman. And he's got a postcard. I wonder who it's from. It's Ellie. She's at the beach. What fun. It would be nice to go to the beach.
I make.
You'll make a beach, Pocoyo? Well, you'll need a spade.
Spade.
A bucket.
Bucket.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
And a sandcastle.
Sandcastle.
Okay, let's make a beach.
Mm-hmm.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a beach. And this is the sun. The sun. At the beach, you use an umbrella to block the sun. It's very nice under the umbrella. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Umbrella!
It's an umbrella.
Tell us! It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Umbrella!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about the beach. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Ah, it looks like you two are ready for the beach. Can you tell me what that is?
A spade!
That's right, a spade. And what's this?
It's a bucket!
Right, it's a bucket. But that's not all you need, boys. Can you tell me what those are?
Sunglasses!
Fantastic! You're ready for the beach. The postman again. Ah, another postcard. Ellie has a very big sandcastle. How are you going to make a sandcastle?
I find.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
A monkey!
A monkey!
Monkey!
A monkey! Right! Ah, you found some sand. And what a beautiful sand castle.
Sand castle!
Ellie's back. Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo and Pato did? This? Shells! Seashells! Wonderful! So long! See you soon!
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket. Let's make a sandcastle, yeah.
Beach! Sunglasses! Umbrella! Spade! Bucket! Sandcastle!
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bow.
Hello, Ellie. Sorry. It seems Ellie is playing golf. She has her golf club and her golf ball. And there's the home. Can you tell Pocoyo what game Ellie is playing?
Golf!
Playing golf.
I play.
Oh dear. Quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A golf bag?
Golf bag!
A flag? A green? Now, Pocoyo.
Green. Bye.
Green!
Well, good night. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf club!
It's a golf club!
And now, can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf ball!
It's a golf ball!
Well done, Ellie! It's very close to the hole. Oops!
Yippee!
Pocoyo! You're right, Ellie. That wasn't nice.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... pink! All right, your job is to find something pink. Go!
Something pink.
Right, let's see your pictures. A pink ball, a pink box, and a pink flower. Good job! Now keep looking. A pink door, perfect. A pink glass, beautiful. And this, do you know what it is? Right! A pink alien! Hooray for pink!
Sorry. Play again?
Yes, let's play again. Good shot, Ellie. Oh dear. Well, Ellie is going to help you, Pocoyo. Ooh. Ah! ball went in the hole. Hooray! What a great game!
I have a golf bag with golf clubs inside. You see the flag far away. We're at the golf course, we're going to play. Now try what I'm going to say.
Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
Hello, Ellie. Is this your bedroom? You've got a bed and a wardrobe. Great. Hello, Potto. What's that, Potto? You say your bedroom is better? You have a lamp. Nice.
My better. Bedroom. My better.
You think your bedroom is better, Pocoyo?
Uh-huh. Toy box.
Oh, I see. You have a toy box. Oh, dear. Now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? Sofa?
Sofa!
A table? Now, Pocoyo.
Fighting!
Can you tell me what that is?
Wardrobe!
It's a wardrobe!
Can you tell me what that is? Can you tell me what that is?
It's a toy box!
Toy box!
Hooray!
Not again! Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 9 olives.
9 olives!
Oh dear. Well, how about 9 raspberries instead?
9 raspberries!
9 raspberries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
9 hearts!
That's right, 9. If only one bedroom had a wardrobe, a lamp, and a toy box. Look, it's Ellie's wardrobe. And there's Pato's lamp. And Pocoyo's toy box. And a bed. This is the best bedroom ever.
In my bedroom, I have a lamp that gives me light, a wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside, and the bed where I sleep.
Wardrobe, lamp, toy box, bed, table, sofa.
In my bedroom, I have a lamp that gives me light, wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside.